Until 1984, the mythical El Gallo Rojo was located here. It was the best party hall in Europe, an outdoor venue with a capacity for 2,500 spectators. It inaugurated by La Farona, its palm orchard hosted great national and international artists for more than two decades. On that stage, the music of Julio Iglesias, Serrat, and Rocío Jurado, or the melodies of Ray Charles, Louise Armstrong, and Gilbert Bécaud were performed. It was Camilo Sesto's performance that put the finishing touch on El Gallo Rojo.
Una luz que se empuja.